This is the day where I'm leaving because my mom and my dad had to go to work, so I'm going with my grandma.
Good day.
Bye. Love you.
Bye-bye. Chuko. What's up, Chuko?
Go away. Crazy boy.
We on the way to work. I'm out trying to function. I'm out. Be ready. I'm gonna send this out to you soon.
Move too much.
Driving down Alameda, right behind a cop. Which is cool because it kind of opens up the whole avenue to you. Actually, Alameda is a boulevard, not an avenue. My bad. Hope that's your yard, your dogs. Gardens here in Las Cruces. But it's because the guy in front of the cop is driving so slow. Look, he turned to try to avoid him. That's not where you're going, freaking liar. Just didn't want him behind you no more. I think he's gonna take a left right here. Police station's on the left. Yep. It's Las Cruces, baby. This street right here, Picacho. If you go to the right side, like that way, a lot of trouble, a lot of hookers, a lot of bad stuff. And that way is our police station and our fire station. And stuff. Ooh, that was a Corvette, an old school Corvette. Bye-bye, traveling companion. Road tripping with my two favorite allies. Bye to Belgium. To that tractor over there.
Oh my god, he almost crashed!
I hope he does.
Don't say that kind of video. First of all, what are you doing on the road? Second of all, that guy's driving like an idiot.
That guy should be at home getting some fucking rest.
probably running as late as we are. It's already 8:44.
That doesn't give you a right to drive like a maniac.
It's about to cut you off. Decided to fall.
I hope. Yeah, he's still back there.
Beautiful cruises morning. See a lot of people out there walking. I've seen a lot of people walking. Scattered showers all day today. Reckless driver, right now. Get my mind right, you know? You know. If you're smart, you can fix the window quick and easy and cheap.
Dropping all my shit everywhere.
God, look before they built it. Yeah.
That was on my sock. What did that want?
Well, I have a feeling that 5-10 years down the line, somebody's gonna be watching this video, and that hotel will already have its shape and form, and this is the only opportunity that they'll have to watch how it looked, how its skeleton looked. That's how it looked before it was built, right across the street from my house. Just a few more puffs real quick before we go riding. It's delicious. I call it shrouding. It takes one part dowdy, you take two parts swag, blend it all up, clean it real good, and you call it shrouding. Can't fuck with my shrouding. It's fucking delicious. And it lasts me forever. Thank you.
good seeing, so I don't know.
Shoot, you've been recording this whole time.